Welcome to you all to England's National Stadium, Wembley Stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith, of course, alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Well, what an arena we've got here, perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Could have been in, really, until the interception.
Trying to win it, but it'll be a throw.
Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
G. Just a bit lax in possession. Chick. Now the attack is done. Got to be. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that, but ooh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
No nonsense defending from him. Reed. Chick. D'Alessandro. Going forward with real purpose now. Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition. D'Alessandro. Adjiman. Excellent reading of those danger signs by the defender at a crucial moment. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Looking for a teammate arriving late. And that shot's blocked very quickly. Carey. No, it's offside. No threat now. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Made a quick interception. Now they've won it here. They could be in. It's a shot now! Well, there it is. The opening goal of the game.
No wonder they're off and running in celebration.
Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. He was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Chick. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. We could get a cross in here. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? D'Alessandro. Here's Cantona. Any danger to the goal has gone with that clearance. Good support running on either side. Won it back with an interception. Oh, time to get the cross now. Oh, that would have looked great if it had flown in, but in the end, it didn't fly very close at all.
No, he looked a bit embarrassed after that effort.
Over to Cantona. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Guiding it through. All peters out rather for them. That throw has literally tossed possession away. Over to Cantona. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. Good range in his passing. Well, that is beautifully done.
Well, talk about individual skill, the ability to beat a man. He's shown it all there.
To get the equaliser, pushed back out into play. That was a puff out your cheeks moment, and phew, got away with it.
Some incredible goalkeeping we just saw there, but he'll be wanting a bit more protection from his defence. Otherwise, he is going to concede, I think.
Adjiman gets in the way of it, the defender. G on the move and able to cut out the pass. Chick. Van Dijk. Over to Cantona. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. Good anticipation by the defender. Chick. Room for the cross. Taking on the defenders. Needed to be brave, and he was. Chance to get forward from the wing. Some players arriving in the middle now. G takes on the shot. Keeper has reached it and rescued his side. So they're setting up for the corner. Well, here comes the corner. Flicked on. Really vital interception here. Looking for a through ball. There's the interception. He could take them on here. Should be a chance. Saved, but not decisively. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, we wondered whether there might be an upset. Here we go with the start of the second half. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. That was a vital interception because the attack was looming large. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. It goes out wide again. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Can he pick somebody out with this pullback? Must be a goal! Tries to punch it away. He has cleared it well. Brian. G. Ryan. Mohamed can go in from here. Well, it was considered controlled attacking play, but it's come to nothing in the end. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Mohamed. It's easy here for the keeper.
Aku, captain. Tapi aku tak nak
buat. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Mohamed.
Deep sangat doh, nanti dorang maintain.
D'Alessandro. Adjiman. He's looking for the cross. And that was a very well-timed tackle. Locked off the pass there.
Afiq tanya ni siapa captain. Aku, apa lagi kau nak ingat? Aku. Tutup mic.
Adjiman. Good work, really, to read. Had a go! Well, that's free kick given by the referee.
Tutup kiri kanan.
The defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Oh, did it.
All he fancies is this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
Tak boleh tu, tak boleh. Serius tak.
Well, a free kick that was in the end just too high.
Yeah, I think probably the keeper got his angles covered there.
Bola dah keluar.
Another turnover in play here with that interception. He could cross it now. Oh, he's through. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Adjiman, D'Alessandro, Reed, intercepted here, still 20 minutes to go, stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation, Van Dijk, D'Alessandro, impressive in possession, passing's good, possibly dangerous. Here's Cantona. That could open them up. Good save by the keeper.
Keeper dia okey je. Go. Keeper terciduk. Go. Hey. Dia keeper. Oh, kau tahu
Van Dijk.
Oh, ya. Tak kau sana.
Threads it through.
Ooh, bayu,
touch
bayu,
from the defender there. Feeney.
Tak tahu,
D'Alessandro. Feeney.
Tak ada pingkut. Tak ada pingkut je.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's an excellent cross. Poor cross, but good defending.
Aku dah macam bola main bola tanpa pantai.
Out of play for a throw. Adjiman. Van Dijk. Over to Cantona. Has a go here. Simple save.
Dapat kat orang dia, dapat kat kita tadi. Sah stop ball.
Brian.
Oh.
Guided through.
Oh, big.
That's a silly tackle, really.
You can almost sense the crowd getting nervous here because this lad can be so deadly in these situations.
What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Through passing,
very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Slipped through, has to score. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Philambert.
Adjiman. Chick. Mohamed. Could get the ball into the box now.
There will be a minimum of two.
That's good play. Once more, he's knocked it out of harm's way.
Dapatlah tuan lah seorang satu.
Carey.
Telubin.
Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. And he's blown his whistle for the last time. Great example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them.
They did, and they have got players with pace, and they've certainly got lads out there that can finish, as they showed